Oh, what can I do for you? Ah, yes, yes. Kirito-san filled me in. All we need is your signature, so read through this and sign here. All right, looks good. You can leave the rest to me. Good luck in student council.
Alright everyone, this is who I've been talking to you about. He'll be joining us in student council starting today.
Ah, so he's the one.
I'm Hidetoshi Odagiri. I supervise the disciplinary committee.
I'm Chihiro Fushimi, the treasurer. I'm a first year, and, I'm still learning the ropes, so please be patient with me.
You must be quite talented to be handpicked by the president herself. I look forward to working with you.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast established a new bond. Thou shalt have our blessing when thou choosest to create a persona of the Emperor Arcana.
It's getting late. Introductions will be enough for today. What we want from you is to assist us as necessary. From now on, you have my permission to enter the student council room whenever you wish. Your time is your own after school, but try to remember the student council every now and then. We meet on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, but we don't meet on days before tests. Thanks for coming today.
Put your hands up, wave aside for good luck, for the night.
morning. That's...
up.
All right, one more time. I'll show you what I'm made of. Damn it. Seriously?
On you to be captain next year.
The big meet's next year, so you've got time. Just don't overdo it.
Hey, you. Why don't you leave practice early and take him home?
Sorry.
What are you looking at? I'm fine. It's just, my anemia's acting up. Of course. It's just... you know, a touch of anemia.
Damn it, I can't do it. I can't lie to you. Look, the truth is, it's my knee. It hasn't felt right ever since that day you first came to practice. I tried medicine, I tried wrapping it, but the pain won't stop. Of course it will. But I can't afford to stop training, so I'll play through the pain. Next year, there's a national competition. Athletes from all over Japan will be there. The regionals don't hold a candle in comparison. And if I want to win, then I have to spend the next year training. A lot of guys on the team are nosy as hell. If they find out about my knee, they won't leave me alone. So please keep it a secret, okay? We gotta look out for each other. If I go easy on it, I can make it home by myself. Don't worry about me. You get on back to training.
Welcome back.
You made it. What'd you bring? I never felt like how many are you selling? You're handing that over? All right, I'll take that. I'm at sure now. All right, I'll take that. How many are you selling? You're handing that? All right, I'll take that. How many? Sure, enough.
Sure.
It's a deal. How many? You're handing? All right, all done here. What'd you all done here? Be seeing you.
Thou art I. Thou hast established a new bond.
Thank you.
No.
Thank you very much.
Yo!
Morning. Yeah.
Sonata-san's getting checked up at the hospital today. He called me earlier and asked me to bring him something. Yep, he knows who to count on.
He only asked you because you don't have anything better to do after school.
Hey, I resent that.
Just kidding. So, what do you want you to bring?
The class roster for 2E.
Class roster? What's he want that for? Well, I don't have practice today. So I guess I'll come along and find out. You're coming too, right? Cool.
Wait a minute.
What? Is there a problem?
Well, it was me, he asked. Is Sonata-san?
Huh?
In this room? By any chance?
What are all of you doing here?
We came to see you, but you look like you're doing just fine.
That's because I'm just here for a checkup.
We done here, Aki?
Yeah, thanks.
I don't have time for this shit. You're... Never mind.
Who was that?
A friend from school. Sort of. You know how the number of apathy syndrome cases has been increasing? Well, he knows a few people who are suffering from it. So, I thought we'd have a little chat. Hey, Junpei. Did you bring what I asked?
Of course I did.
Thanks. All right, let's get going.
Should you be moving your arm around so much?
I'm fine. I've wasted enough time already. I need to get back to my training.
My By the way, Senpai, why boxing?
You mean, why did I choose the sport? Well, it's not the sport itself I like. I just wanted to learn how to fight with my bare hands. I know what it's like to feel powerless. I don't ever want to feel that way again. Besides, I'm curious to see how strong I can get. It's like a game. Only I'm competing against myself.
That's one way of looking at it.
But hey, I got you. I'm into games too.
Yeah, video games.
Oh, but like fighting games.
Whatever.
Oh, it's you. Welcome back.
One time I left some tissues in the pocket of my running pants, and then I washed it without realizing. Oh boy, did that make a mess. Oh, can you hang on a sec while I put my shoes on? Not again. It's the same stupid prank every time. Talk about unoriginal. At least my shoes are safe. Going that far would have been crossing the line. After the first few times, I stopped counting. I was pissed off at first, but eventually I just got used to it. Getting worked up about this would just tire me out. It's not worth it. But if I catch her in the act, I am fully prepared to grab her and teach her a lesson. That was a joke, okay? I'm a nice girl, really. Come on, let's go. So I figured this might be a good time to update our team uniform. What do you think of switching to running tights? They say it reduces wind resistance.
Hey.
Hey, look over there. It's Nishiwaki-san. Is that your new boyfriend? On to the next one already, I see. Impressive, Nishiwaki-san.
We're not dating. He's just a friend from the team.
Come on. No need to act all polite in front of him. Just tell it how it is. I'm surprised you could even get such a handsome guy. Maybe I should become a team manager, too.
You've got it all wrong, as usual.
Don't do it. You'll just be running around after everyone all day. And it's not very attractive for a girl to be so muscular, you know? Not so loud. Her boyfriend's, like, right here. I kind of feel bad for her.
That's really what you want to do. I won't stop you. But you're better off looking for a boyfriend elsewhere. A manager is a busy job. You won't have time to go around sticking gum on people's shoe lockers.
What on earth are you talking about? I haven't got a clue what that means.
Of course not. It was just a random example. What's wrong? Did I say something to offend you?
Not at all. Hey, let's just go already.
Sorry you got dragged into that. No, you shouldn't have to deal with that. Sorry. Oh, I should probably fill you in, or you get the wrong idea about me. Let's go sit down. That girl in the black tights? We went to the same middle school. Back then, there was this boy on the basketball team who asked me out, and we started dating. But, turns out, he was seeing her at the same time. When she found out, she said I stole her boyfriend. Even though I was a victim, too. She blamed me because I was the manager of the basketball team. Isn't that just ridiculous? And after I became the track team manager here in high school, that set her off on me again. But really, all I want to do is support others so they can be the best they can be. Remember the gum on my locker? That was probably her doing. She's definitely the type to hold a grudge. Oh, those girls have way too much time on their hands. All they do is complain and gossip. Why don't they do something more productive? They're the ones who should get a lecture from Akoda. You're not putting enough thought into your future. Tell that to them, not me. Oh, that reminds me. Sorry for what they said about you. They called you my boyfriend. This made you feel awkward, huh? Hey, you! How can you say that with a straight face? And how many other girls have you used that line on, huh? When it comes to relationships, you should never play with a woman's emotions. Oh, right. Make sure you don't tell Kaz or anyone else about the two-timing thing, okay? You're the only one I've told. Oh, also, I broke up with that two-timing jerk a long time ago. Just so you know, you might be thinking, so what, right? Yeah, what am I saying? On. It's late. We should be getting home. I'll see you soon.
Whatever life is, we gon' flow with yourself. Hey,
may I assist you?
Which will you choose? Take all the time you need to consider.
This is your progress so far. This persona, yes? Browse to your heart's content.
Which will you choose?
Are you finished?
All right.
Come on, let's get this show on the road.
Isn't this the school hallway? But now it's all distorted and creepy.
Look at it.
Okay, let's keep on exploring. Hope we don't run into any creeps here.
One teleporter sighted. It'll take us back to the entrance, but I'm down to keep going.
Can we go up those stairs?
It's a treasure chest.
Hey, let's loot that chest. Look at it.
Done. Enemy eliminated.
We're on a roll, aren't we?
we don't run into any creeps here. It really is harder to hit a moving target.
Nicely done. Enemy eliminated. You're
one
down, hey? You won! Now let's move on.
Okay, let's keep on exploring.
Hey, let's loot that chest! Teleporter sighted! It'll take us back to the entrance, but I'm down to keep going. Hey, it's the stairs! Let's get a move on, party people! Parched. I'm gonna go ahead and say there are no vending machines here, huh?
Even if there were...
ourselves a shadow here.
Two enemies detected. They're no threat to us.
Focus.
Well done. Let's continue exploring.
We don't see that kind of chest often. Let's not pass it up.
between the enemies, you have the initiative. All right,
they
you won. Great work
us.
Out there.
And that's a wrap, folks. There's a shadow!
Hey, there's a treasure chest!
Looks like we've mapped everything.
Dude, ain't that a rare ch-
We don't see that kind of chest often. Let's not pass it up.
Don't fall down!
Coordinate with the team to strike the enemy's weak points.
All right.
All right then, moving on.
Dude, ain't that a rare chest?
What's the plan?
A shadow!
Oop, I spy some
You won. Now let's move on.